Banana vendors have been allegedly using ethanol ethyl, a chemical, to ripen bananas in Gulbarga. Vendors mix about 50 ml of the ethyl chemical to about 20 liters of water and soak unripe bananas in it. Usually unripe bananas take 15 days to ripen, but using the ethyl chemical, vendors ripen the bananas in a day. When the chemical is applied on the bananas, the skin turns yellow and the fruit appears ripe. It is then sold to unsuspecting customers. The banana vendors there in Gulbarga certainly seem to be ripening the bananas by using some kind of chemical called ethanol ethyl. We saw how mangoes were ripened last week. This time around, it is the turn of bananas, and these are the bananas that you find in the market. It takes about 15 days for the bananas to usually get ripe, but by using this chemical, the banana is ripened in just a matter of a day.